strike action and members of the RMT union face cross-country.